your profession.
Air Forces, a third of the price of Nike Air Forces, and since it's only about $50, I buy two, one for a nice clean pair, and the other for leg day.
Just filming herself like such a such
like
an influencer.
So this book has been amazing because I started about
9 weeks ago, and in those 9 weeks, I went up from about 172. Like, I was ranging around 169 pounds to 173 pounds for the last 3 years, right? And now I'm freaking 8 pounds heavier. So I am really excited for the next 6 months, because if that can happen in 9 weeks, 2 months, I can't imagine what could happen in 6 more. If I could hit 190, even maybe upwards to close to 200 pounds at the end of my bulk, that would be a game changer. That's when I know I'd be ready for my pro debut in Olympia. So let's fucking kill it, boys.
Post workout, the juicy whey isolate that's finally now out, and my favorite protein bar in the entire world, dude. I've been obsessed with these for an entire year. I used to be obsessed with Quest, and now I tried these, and these were a game changer. And I literally pleaded these guys for a couple months to give me a code, and they finally gave me a code.
Expect me to be suddenly on my phone.
For a girl, right?
Yeah.